This craft is the property of the Chaos Council.
Shut your metal gob!
I will not. I was programmed by the Chaos Council with a mission to retrieve that shard.
And you failed!
The Council will return. You would do best to surrender to me now.
They are leaving me.
You think you can fix it?
Definitely.
I don't know. I couldn't get it working.
Rerouting stored energy from solar collectors to ignition systems. Overriding safety protocols. Rebooting main drive and engine subsystems.
Lucky guess.
You two are actually a lot alike, you know that?
We are nothing alike.
Yeah, nothing samey about that.
I have eliminated two.
I'm up to four! Make that 10! 12! 13! 14! 15! 19! 20! 21! 22! 23! 24! 25! 26! 27! I, Captain! 36! 37! 38! 39! 40! 54! 55! 56! 57! 58! 59! 60! 55! I, 5?
Blast him right between the eyes. Just do not hit the shard.
Brim, get this bucket of bolts in the air!
The ship can move, but is too damaged to fly, Captain.
Until she can do the repair.
And this type of extreme maneuvering is not advisable.
If she falls apart, I know who to blame.
You okay? No one has ever asked if I was okay. I am to be treated as a tool. Not a
friend?
I know the feeling. All I do is follow the Dread's orders, and where has that led me?
Come on, ye lazy sea dog!
Thanks. Captain, I have restored flight capability. Perhaps we should leave the water?
Nay, I've got to stay low to keep an eye on me treasure. Fire!
What was that? Captain, we're hit!
You two make quite the team.
Aye, we do.
The Chaos Council.